Of all manufacturers across the globe, Toyota was on track to pioneer the electric vehicle market 10 years before Elon Musk even became CEO of Tesla. But one unexpected event happened, which changed the course of history forever: the 2008 financial crisis. But Toyota is back, and they are bringing the heat. They have just announced the all-new Bz4X GR Sport. The Bz4X turned heads anyway, but the Sport version is already making waves in the automotive world. This sleek new version is impressive, with its cutting-edge design and impressive performance specs. Toyota has long been a proponent of the EV revolution, leading the charge from as early as the 80s when they started research and development efforts focused on the fringe idea of electric propulsion. Something not many people know is that Toyota won the 1995 Scandinavian Electric Car Rally with one of their first EVs, the Toyota RAV4 EV. It wasn't until 1997 that they released the Toyota Prius, the world's first mass-market electric vehicle to be considered a success. Toyota sold more than 15 million Prius hybrids, making the model a household name, and it was genuinely years ahead of its time. Between 2000 and 2007, Toyota, along with Lexus, a Toyota-owned brand, went full pace in the EV space, releasing 44 hybrid cars. But all of a sudden, they changed course. The 2008 financial crisis wreaked havoc on the auto industry, pushing many global brands, including GM and Chrysler, to the brink of bankruptcy. Pressure from the board after the 2008 financial crisis saw Toyota Motor Company abandon risky fringe ideas and move their attention back to combustion engines, as this was seen as the safe route. But times have now changed, and the Japanese motor giant has its eyes firmly fixed on the EV market, with intentions to release up to 70 new EV and hybrid vehicles by 2025. Bz4X. It's a mouthful, so what does it mean? The BZ stands for Beyond Zero, Toyota's fully electrified range of cars. The 4 stands for the size of the vehicle, which suggests there will be some smaller and maybe even a bigger version of the SUV in the future. And the X stands for crossover, which is technically a car that lands somewhere in between a car and an SUV. Toyota intends to release 15 purely electric models by 2025, 7 of which will be within the BZ series. The Bz4X is part of this new plan, and it's a radical shift from the norm. It's Toyota's first dedicated battery electric SUV. The original version of the all-wheel drive SUV boasts 217 horsepower, but only reaches a maximum speed of 100 miles per hour with a 0 to 60 mph sprint time of 7.7 seconds. But when the Toyota Racing Division, Gazoon Racing, gets their hands on a model, they can transform run-of-the-mill models into thrilling creations. The GR Sports version is expected to have 308 horsepower, a maximum speed of up to 120 miles per hour, and a 0 to 60 mph sprint time of 5 seconds flat. The specs of this vehicle can be compared almost identically to that of the Lexus RZ450E, as they share the same chassis and specs underpinned by the eTNGA. The eTNGA platform has been specifically designed for the manufacturer's battery electric vehicle ranges. This clever piece of engineering allows Toyota to use the same base platform for multiple cars across the Toyota and Lexus ranges. The Bz4X GR Sport is powered by 2 electric motors, one located in the front and one at the rear. The layout of the motors allows for what's known as torque vectoring. This is where the car can apply power and braking individually to each wheel. This gives Bz4X GR Sport leading handling characteristics and makes it feel very agile when cornering. In terms of range, Toyota claims 300 miles from a single charge. However, this will vary depending on driving conditions and style. The high-density lithium-ion battery in the Bz4X is designed to last a decade and has a range of 150,000 miles, showcasing Toyota's famed engineering prowess. A 150-kilowatt fast-charging system will enable the battery pack to charge to 80% in just 30 minutes, which is comparable to Tesla Model Y. The entire cabin is designed with soft textures, high-quality fabrics, and even satin components. The finish is unrecognizable for a Toyota, with many people comparing the feel to that of a Lexus instead. Instead of a steering wheel, they've decided to use a yoke, much like a Tesla. However, they went one step further than Tesla. One of the primary issues with a yoke steering wheel is the need to awkwardly re-grip the wheel on a long or fast corner. So, Toyota invented steer-by-wire. This nifty feature means the yoke is not mechanically connected to the wheels, and instead they are controlled by software, meaning that depending on how far the yoke is turned in either direction, the car's wheels will turn for you. The yoke doesn't need to be spun more than 100 degrees in either direction for the car to reach the maximum turning angle. Tesla has this feature in beta test. However, rumors have it they had to drop it as fine-tuning it was holding up production. If you were to sit in the passenger seat of this vehicle and needed somewhere to store your gloves, then you would be disappointed, as Toyota has done away with this storage compartment entirely. It is unclear as to why this isn't included, but something worth mentioning. Toyota is Japan's leading car manufacturer, and selling over 10 million cars per year, they are a force to be reckoned with. The Bz4X is set to compete with the Tesla Model Y, Volvo XC40 Recharge, Audi e-tron SUV, and the Jaguar I-Pace. Toyota has always been an industry leader, innovating and shaking up the status quo, unafraid of pursuing ideas that are against the grain. They have demonstrated this since the early 90s with their first EV range, when the thought of an electric vehicle was considered incredibly unrealistic. Its market cap currently stands at roughly $217 billion, making them one of the most valuable companies on the planet. The world's largest carmaker by volume, Toyota cut its monthly global production expectations by 50,000 cars, expecting to make 800,000 vehicles next month. Toyota cited semiconductor shortages and supply disruptions as reasons that continue to affect output. Despite this, they have kept a rather large annual target of 9.7 million vehicles, but did say it is subject to change. The sheer size of Toyota is baffling, considering Tesla has had its largest year on record in 2021 and only delivered 930,422 vehicles. The old guards of the auto industry are just waking up to compete with the likes of Tesla, and they have a considerable head start in the infrastructure department. Ford has an annual production rate of around 6 million vehicles, and General Motors is at 7 million, both with extensive infrastructure that will allow them to scale production quickly. We are already seeing this with the F-150, where they plan to produce 150,000 trucks in their second year of production. This goes to show that Tesla still has a very long way to go before it can reach the scale to match the likes of Toyota. The Bz4X is just one of the many new vehicles that Toyota will be launching this year in an attempt to stay ahead of the competition. Akio Toyoda, President, Toyota Motor Corporation, in December 2021 launched a range of over 30 Toyota and Lexus EV concepts. One car launched at this event was the all-electric Toyota truck, set to compete directly with the Cybertruck, Rivian R1T, and the Ford F-150 Lightning. It is still unclear as to what it will even be called, but it is expected to fall within the Tacoma or Tundra ranges. During the event, the CEO set one of the company's most ambitious targets to date. Toyota aims to be fully carbon neutral by 2050, with a 50% reduction in emissions by 2030. As we pursue our decarbonization journey, we will continue to explore new technologies and business models that will contribute to the creation of a sustainable society, said Akio Toyoda. We expect big things from Toyota in the future and can't wait to see what they come up with next. Thank you very much for watching until now. Your reward is an Easter egg. We truly appreciate your views. They mean more than you could know. As a thank you, we'll be giving away a $100 Amazon voucher each week until the end of June to thank you for supporting our channel. All you need to do is like this video, subscribe, and leave us a comment below, and we will pick out a winner each week.